Hello friends, today in this video we are going to discuss Marg eRetail web application. You can use an eRetail web app just like you use the eRetail app. eRetail web app is a platform through which retailers can place online orders to their distributors directly from their computer. Retailers used to send reorders and purchase orders to their distributors, and the distributors downloaded their mail to view those orders and generate its bill after importing it. This process used to consume a lot of time. Along with it, the retailer did not know how many items he would receive from the reorder or purchase order sent to his distributor. For example, a retailer placed an order of 50 quantities, but he received only 45 quantities. He only gets to know about receiving less quantity only after the delivery. So to manage such things and to make this whole process easy, Marg has created the platform of eRetail web application by which you can send orders directly to your distributors through your e-business ID in the web application. On receiving direct orders, the distributor's time will be saved and his sale will also be increased. Simply from your e-business ID, you will be able to do both sales and purchases. You can also upload your orders timely and view the status of all your orders. So with this, whenever the retailer will place a reorder or purchase order, then at the time of billing, it will be displayed how much items are less from the order placed. Another benefit of an eRetail web app is that you can upload the reorder which you have generated through your software and map those items with the items of your distributor of which you have generated reorder. And after this, you can place the reorder to your distributor as an order which will save your time. On this behalf, all details will be shown to you that your order is placed to your distributor or not. Your distributor has converted the order in the bill or not, and if your order is dispatched or not. And its major benefit is that after mapping your items with the distributor's items once, you don't have to do the mapping again and again. Your mapping will be saved after doing the mapping once. So whenever you will order those products from the distributor again, then that order will be directly added in the cart and you can directly order from that distributor. So your ordering will get faster with this. Along with it, you can see on eRetail web that which distributors are available nearby, which items are available with them and what scheme or offer those distributors are giving. And you can place your orders by viewing all details at one place on the eRetail web app. So let us see its process. As you are already using Marg software and now to use eRetail web application, you can log in on eRetail web application from the software directly. And for this, eBusiness setup must be enabled in your software. Now we will go to eBusiness setup. After your eBusiness setup is enabled, you will get a unique company ID or business ID. You can use this eBusiness ID to log in eRetail web application. So to log in, you will go to transactions, then to eRetail online. As you will click on eRetail online, an eBusiness code will be shown to you. Now we will click on next. Then here you can enter the password to log in. However, if you don't know the password, then you can click on login with OTP. As you will click on login with OTP, you will receive an OTP on your registered mobile number. That is the mobile number through which you have done the e-business setup. You will mention that here and click on OK, and then you will be directly logged in successfully on your eRetail web app. The dashboard of eRetail web app will be displayed and here the company ID will be shown. This company ID is the same as your eBusiness ID in the software. Now here you can select that for which period you want to view the current status. Suppose we select this year. After this, the total outstanding of the current year will be displayed to you here. This is that amount which you have to pay to your suppliers. Now here you can see the number of orders placed and its value. Then you can see the number of created and pending invoices. Here the total number of orders and the number of items which you have selected at the time of placing orders will be displayed. You can see the total purchase and total outstanding in a chart from here, and for this you can select the period according to your requirement. After this, the list of your top 5 suppliers will be shown here with whom you deal. And after clicking on see all suppliers, you can also view all suppliers. Along with this, you can view the list of the last 5 orders here. And on clicking see all orders, you can view all orders. Then to add supplier, you will click on add supplier at the left side. And from search by company, you can search the supplier on the basis of city and supplier name. Means if you want to see how many suppliers are in Delhi with the name of Ahuja Medicos, so you will mention the city and name here. So the list of suppliers will be shown here. You can view the supplier's name, address, mobile number and distance. Or if you want, then you can also search the supplier on the basis of supplier's code. Means if you know the e-business code of your suppliers, then you can search that supplier on the basis of their e-business code. So as we mentioned the supplier code here and submit. Then you can see after searching that supplier will be shown here with the supplier's name, address, mobile number and distance. You will now click on add to add the supplier. On clicking add, supplier added successfully, message will be displayed. So in this way you can add the supplier. And now after adding the supplier, if you want to place an order to him, then you will click on the order menu at the left side and then click on place order. So the supplier list will be displayed here and you will select the supplier to whom you want to place an order and click on the icon of cart corresponding to that supplier. Now you will search those product of which you want to place the order. And when you search the product, then on searching the product, you can view the company of that item, its MRP, rate and the stock of the item available with that supplier. You will now mention the quantity of your order here which you want to place and then click on add. As you click on add, that product will be shown here in this list. So in this way you can place the order to the supplier. After this, let us see how a retailer generates purchase order from the software and uploads it on eRetail web app. Let us see its process. Go to the software and generate the purchase order, for which you will go to transactions, then purchase order and then click on new. Select the ledger and then select the product to generate its purchase order. Now by pressing tab key, you will save the bill. After saving the bill, a button of online order, eRetail, will appear. Click on it. Then this purchase order will be uploaded automatically on eRetail web application. Along with this, you can see the details of the orders you have generated. Like you can see the supplier code and supplier name of that supplier to whom you have placed the order. Then the number of the orders given to the suppliers will be shown and in all items you can see how many items are there in that order. After this, you can see how many items are mapped and how many items are unmapped. Now if you want to see the data of any particular supplier, then you will click on the edit button corresponding to that supplier. So the data of the single supplier will be shown to you. In this way, if you want to see the data of multiple suppliers, means if you want to see the data of all the suppliers in the list, then you will click on the edit icon in the total column. So in this way, data of the multiple suppliers will be shown to you. After this, as you will see, these products are not mapped. And as we have told you that when you place an order to any distributor, then for the first time you have to map the products. So to map this product, Dexorin syrup, you will simply select this product from the drop-down along with the one which you want to map. In this way, you will map the product and then save the mapping after clicking on the save button. After saving the product mapping, your products will be saved in your cart automatically. So in this way, you can generate the purchase order from the software and upload it on the eRetail web application. And you can also place orders to your suppliers from the web application. Thanks for watching.